has other groups that target fish or sharks. They'll stay in there huge family groups their entire lives. So 30 to 40 whales sometimes. But the male hunting males have to stay in small groups to keep that element of surprise for their prey. So if they're in large groups, the prey can more easily determine if they're around or not. And when they're in smaller groups, they're more stealthy, they can ambush their prey. That's one of the reasons they stay anywhere from 4 to 7 individuals. However, we have had a couple of major lines that have stayed together with several offspring and grand offspring, like the 27s just started breaking apart, but at one point they were a group of 13 whales that were always together, time after time after time, so that's pretty rare for the male mating for the whales.
Sorry about that.